This is our weekly briefing. I think you are aware that 20 days ago we reported the first 8 COVID cases for Samburu County. I want to confirm that today we have a total of 45 cases with 6 new cases today, reported today. And out of this, we have 16 females and 29 males. In total now we have 43 out of 46 coming from Samburu Central. So it's very clear that there is a lot of spread in Samburu Central, Maraha in particular. We have the youngest of the cases being 20 and the oldest being 72. So the number is keeping on rising because it's now clear that the disease is within the community.